fiddle, Wikipedia audio. A fiddle is a bowed string musical instrument, most often a violin. It is a colloquial term for the violin, used by players in all genres including classical music. Fiddle playing, or fiddling, refers to various styles of music. The fiddle is part of many traditional styles of music which are oral traditions, taught by ear rather than via written music. Although violins and fiddles are essentially synonymous, more primitively constructed and smaller violins are more likely to be called fiddles. Due to the style of the music played, fiddles may optionally be set up with a bridge with a flatter arch to reduce the range of bow arm motion needed for techniques such as the double shuffle, a form of bariolage involving rapid alternation between pairs of adjacent strings. In order to produce a brighter tone, compared to the deeper tones of gut or synthetic core strings, fiddlers often prefer to use steel strings on their instruments. Among musical styles, fiddling tends to produce rhythms focused on dancing, with associated quick note changes, whereas classical music tends to contain more vibrato and sustained notes. It is less common for a classically trained violinist to play folk music, but today, many fiddlers have classical training. History. The medieval fiddle emerged in 10th century Europe, deriving from the Byzantine lira, a bowed string instrument of the Byzantine Empire and ancestor of most European bowed instruments. The first recorded reference to the bowed lira was in the 9th century by the Persian geographer Ibn Khuraidad B. In his lexicographical discussion of instruments, he cited the lira as a typical instrument of the Byzantines and equivalent to the rab played in the Islamic empires. Cape Breton fiddling, with a distinct Scottish influence, French-Canadian fiddling including crooked tunes, that is, tunes with irregular beat patterns, Métis fiddling, of central and western Canada featuring strong French-Canadian influence, but with even more crooked tunes, Newfoundland and Labrador fiddling, Maritimes, Acadian, or Downeast style of fiddling, which has many similarities to Cape Breton fiddling, English-Canadian fiddling or Anglo-Canadian fiddling. Lira spread widely westward to Europe. In the 11th and 12th centuries, European writers used the terms fiddle and lira interchangeably when referring to bowed instruments. Over the centuries, Europe continued to have two distinct types of fiddles: one, relatively square-shaped, held in the arms, became known as the viola da braccio family and evolved into the violin; the other, with sloping shoulders and held between the knees, was the viola da gamba group. During the Renaissance, the gambas were important and elegant instruments; they eventually lost ground to the louder viola da braccio family. The etymology of fiddle is uncertain. The Germanic fiddle may derive from the same early Romance word as does violin, or it may be natively Germanic. The name appears to be related to Icelandic fila and also Old English fiel. A native Germanic ancestor of fiddle might even be the ancestor of the early Romance form of violin. In medieval times, fiddle also referred to a predecessor of today's violin. Like the violin, it tended to have four strings, but came in a variety of shapes and sizes. Another family of instruments that contributed to the development of the modern fiddle are the viols, which are held between the legs and played vertically, and have fretted fingerboards. The Fiddle Book, by Marion Theed, Oak Publications. ISBN 0-8256-0145-2, The Fiddler's Fake Book, by David Brody, Oak Publications. U.S. ISBN 0-8256-0238-6, UK ISBN 0-7119-0309-3, Old Time Fiddling Across America, by David Reiner and Peter Enick, Mel Bay Publications. ISBN 0-87166-766-5. Has transcriptions and analysis of tunes from multiple regional and ethnic styles, The Portland Collection, by Susan Songer, ISBN 0-9657476-0-3, North American Fiddle Music, a research and information guide by Drew Biswenger Routledge. ISBN 978-0-415-99454-5. In performance, a solo fiddler, or one or two with a group of other instrumentalists, is the norm, though twin fiddling is represented in some North American, Scandinavian, Scottish and Irish styles. Following the folk revivals of the second half of the 20th century, however, it has become common for less formal situations to find large groups of fiddlers playing together, see for example the Calgary Fiddlers, and Swedish Spelman Slag folk musician clubs, and the worldwide phenomenon of Irish sessions. Orchestral violins, on the other hand, are commonly grouped in sections, or chairs. These contrasting traditions may be vestiges of historical performance settings. Large concert halls where violins were played required more instruments, before electronic amplification, than did more intimate dance halls and houses that fiddlers played in. Etymology. The difference was likely compounded by the different sounds expected of violin music and fiddle music. Historically, the majority of fiddle music was dance music, while violin music had either grown out of dance music or was something else entirely. Violin music came to value a smoothness that fiddling, with its dance-driven clear beat, did not always follow. In situations that required greater volume, a fiddler could push their instrument harder than could a violinist. Various fiddle traditions have differing values. In the very late 20th century, a few artists have successfully attempted a reconstruction of the Scottish tradition of violin and big fiddle, or cello. Notable recorded examples include Ian Fraser and Christine Hansen, Amelia Kaminsky and Christine Hansen's Bonnie Lasses, and Alas Dare Fraser and Natalie Haas' Fire and Grace. Hungarian, Slovenian, and Romanian fiddle players are often accompanied by a three-stringed variant of the viola known as the contra and by double bass, with cymbalum and clarinet being less standard yet still common additions to a band. In Hungary, a three-stringed viola variant with a flat bridge, called the contra or Hromoros Braxa, makes up part of a traditional rhythm section in Hungarian folk music. The flat bridge allows for three-string chords to be played. A three-stringed double bass variant is also used. To a greater extent than classical violin playing, fiddle playing is characterized by a huge variety of ethnic or folk music traditions, each of which has its own distinctive sound. American fiddling, a broad category including traditional and modern styles. Fiddling remains popular in Canada, and the various homegrown styles of Canadian fiddling are seen as an important part of the country's cultural identity, as celebrated during the opening ceremony of the Vancouver 2010 Winter Olympics. Sources. Ensembles. Scottish fiddle with cello. Balkan fiddle with contra. Styles. Europe. Great Britain. Ireland. Nordic countries. Continental Europe. Americas. North America. traditional, modern, Canadian, Latin America, other areas, related instruments, variants, near relations, distant relations.